All right, I'm going to do a song now called Alify River Blues, and this is about, it's a river in central Florida, right next to a little town called Gibsonton, Florida, and that's where all the show people's winter quarters are. And by show people, I mean carnival people. And I grew up near there, and all these people in this song are real people. Some of you heard of Lobster Boy because the way his life ended, but Big Al was 8 feet 4 inches tall. He was the giant, and the alligator lady had this like really strange skin, and she used to be in the freak shows and stuff. So this song is all about them. Big Al had a place called Giant's Fish Camp on the Alify River, and you could go and rent a boat and go out fishing and stuff. And I met all these people when I was a little kid, and I wanted to run off and be carny. And in a way I did, because I ran off and joined the rock and roll band and roll into town, set up, play, and pack it up and roll out. So here we go. Alify River, Alify River, Alify River Blue. Alify River, Alify River, Alify River Blue. Little genie half girl, Big Al, Lobster Boy, and the Gator Gal. They came down to the town highway, 4:30, 4:01, to drift out on the water and fish in the sun and lose those Alify River, Alify River, Alify River. Sideshows on the midway, the days and the rides. Can't hold a candle to the changing of the tides. Afternoon shower, warm night air. Nobody bothers and nobody stares. With those Alify rivers, Alify River, Alify River Blue. Alify River, Alify River, Alify River. A day, they got in a boat and they sailed away. Now if you look real hard at the powder blue sky, you can still see them smiling and waving goodbye to those Alify rivers. Alify River, Alify River.
river.